You cross two heterozygous disc-shaped squash. What will be the ratio obtained? A 1 to 1. B 3 1. C 9 3 3 1. D 9 6 1. The correct answer is 9 6 1. The cross between a true breeding spear-shaped and a long-shaped squash gives 30 spear squash in F2. What is the total number of expected progeny? A 30. B 40. C 50. D 60. The correct answer is 40. If you cross a true breeding long with a true breeding disc-shaped squash, what will you get in the F1? A disc. B spear. C long. D disc and long in 3-1. The correct answer is disc. In summer squash, if you cross different varieties of true breeding spear-shaped squash, you get a disc-shaped progeny. What phenomenon is seen here? A. Gene interaction. B. Epistasis. C. Multiple allele. D. Codominance. The correct answer is gene interaction. The difference in epistasis and gene interaction is: A. Gene interaction involves two genes. B. Epistasis modifies the normal Mendelian ratio. C. Epistasis involves two genes. D. Gene interaction produces a novel phenotype. The correct answer is: gene interaction produces a novel phenotype. If you cross two walnuts, which of the following is impossible? A. Progeny to be a walnut. B. Progeny to be a single. C. Progeny to be a homozygous rose. D. Progeny to have a phenotype other than rose, single pea or walnut. The correct answer is progeny to have a phenotype other than rose, single pea or walnut. You cross a true breeding pea-combed chicken with a single-combed chicken. What will you observe in the F2 generation? A. Ratio 1 to 1. B. Ratio 3 1. C. Ratio 9 3 3 1. D. All pea-combed. The correct answer is all pea-combed. In case of comb shape of a chicken, which of the following when inbred will breed true? A. Rose. B. Pea. C. Walnut. D. Single. The correct answer is single. Which one of the following summer squash would be true breeding? A. Spear. B. Disc. C. Long. D. Short. The correct answer is long. Gene interaction always modifies the normal Mendelian ratio. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is false. If you cross two spear-shaped squash, you always get a disc. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is false. If a true breeding rose-combed chicken is crossed to walnut-combed chicken, what are the only possibilities of the F1 progeny? A. Walnut. B. Rose. C. Walnut or rose. D. Walnut or rose or P. The correct answer is walnut or rose.